this is such an opportunity, not just for T.C. Williams, but for our community, for Alexandria. We have an opportunity now for our kids, for our community to have state-of-the-art tennis courts to play and to learn how to play this lifetime sport. To me, that's exciting.
You need six courts.
What's good about having courts here is we don't have to split four courts, which isn't with the other girls' team who has their sports the same season as the guys.
Wow! We've been waiting for these tennis courts for a very long time.
This is so exciting. This has been a long time coming, and it's a great day that we can have something for our students. I was telling people at work today how our students have had to go play their tennis matches outside the Beltway during during rush hour, and none of their friends could come watch them play. This is another example of how we as a community can support our students, and it's just fantastic. I'm very excited.